What's not to celebrate? I think women are the pillars of our community. Women are the pillars of our homes. Women are the main educators of children and child rearing in our communities. And so for me, being a woman and having the freedom to be able to make my own choices, and from that to make choices that positively impact my community is something to celebrate.
Happy International Day to all women around the world. I have learned that women should not only be comfortable with what people limit them to, they should do what they are comfortable with, because the source of coming into the world is through them.
Working in a male-dominated field is not easy, obviously. I think it goes without saying. For a man, when they make a mistake, it's a simple issue of, oh, well, obviously, it's a mistake. But a woman, you cannot make those mistakes, because when you make a mistake, they'll be like, obviously, she doesn't know what she's doing. And they'll say that, well, she's incompetent, etc. So the challenge is that you need to bring your A game every day, all day. You cannot afford to have an off day, because then it'll be rated as you're incompetent and you don't know what you're doing. So the challenge is that you have to be on top of your game every single day, all day.
There are expectations that are limiting, in my humble opinion, because many people told me, no, you can't do that. That is not a profession for women. That is too onerous and it's too difficult. You should really go for something that is more easy, you know, because you're a woman. Excellence is the best way to deal with all the isms, be it racism, classism, you know. So all of those isms, all of those discrimination, because you showed people that through hard work and commitment, you can rise above all of those things, which I did. Although I have to say I had good mentors and quite a lot of advisors along the way.
Some of the challenges I would say are not to do with the people necessarily around me, because they are truly very supportive, but it comes from the larger perspective of people thinking that some areas are not for women, or women should be doing something different, or even for the simple fact that they think simple chores like leaving your job to go home and cook is what a woman should do every day, or that's what the woman's job should be, instead of being in the tech world or in the office space where you have so many things going on. So one of the challenges is just the concept of society about where women should be and what their jobs should be.
Anything you want to do, you can do it, even if people say you can't, just like Auntie Juga. As a young girl, that will help me know my choices and still have strong women behind me to help me grow.
I can totally assure you that, you know, when we had the impact of our biggest installation in MRC, that was a very common ground where Gambia can be proud to see that, you know, young girls can do such a very important, you know, work. And right now we are intervening in the fishery sites where, you know, the women are walking around the beachside, you know, for fish and all that kind of thing. So there we are building an ice plant. And the people of that community were really shocked to see young girls on top of the roof installing 5 kilowatts with 4 different kind of inverters, and then the battery bank of 20 to 24 batteries, which is so heavy. And then you see that, you know, the energy, the spirit that they put there, and then the outcome of the job is excellent.
I see a lot of changes in me, what they put in me, because today, wherever I go in the world, I can raise up my hand. I said I can do a solar installation without anybody helping me to draw the plan and to do everything. Because right now I have been, I graduated more than 56 students. Some of them are in CRR, in the multifunctional platform. Some of them are in NotBank. And we have recently just installed the Carton Project, that's the ICE plan. So I will call myself a proud trainer on the side of the renewable energy.
So the advice that I would give for the Gambian men is to make sure that, you know, we take them as our partners, our working partners. And then, you know, we're able to develop projects together. And that's the way forward, because it's 51% of our population.
So for me, I think embracing manhood also involves being confident enough to ensure that she speaks her voice, that she makes her point, that she wins the arguments that are worth winning. And of course, as an equal, she loses the ones that are worth losing. So equality, equity, these are things that should come naturally.
What I learned from Uncle Lakir Kar's video is that men and women are like a bird. The left wing are the men and the right wing are the women. In order for the bird to fly normally or fly at all, they both need to be supporting each other and working together. So if you're a man out there, you should always go and help the women in your house. You should always go and help the women in your compound. Maybe you'll sweep, maybe you'll mop.
In my household, I wouldn't say it's 100%, but it's not a question that comes up. It doesn't come up. We don't argue about who's more important than the other, who has to make certain decisions, who has to do this. I mean, I pick up the kids from school, I feed the kids when I can. When my little boy was a baby, he slept next to me on the bed, not next to my wife. You know, I'd wake up in the middle of the night to make sure he's fed. It was natural. It wasn't like it was demanded, it was asked of me. The fact is, the children are yours. You both brought them into this world. They're a shared responsibility. It doesn't make you less of a man to take care of your kids. It doesn't make you less of a man to spend quality time with your kids. It doesn't make you less of a man to lose an argument to your wife. Certainly doesn't.
Do not let anyone limit you or tell you what to think about. Speak up about things that are affecting you and just be yourself. Follow through, follow your dreams as much as you can. There is nothing like a man's job or a woman's job. The job has to be done, it can be done by anyone. So follow through and don't accept any limitations from anyone.
Auntie Afadri is a role model for me. Women play a very important role in sustainable development. Now I know that I have to challenge myself to be more hardworking, committed, and not to give up if I want to achieve my goal, especially in sustainable development. Happy International Women's Day. Thank you.
Happy International Women's Day.
So here's wishing every girl in the world a happy International Women's Day. Persevere. Persist in whatever it is that is your passion, and you will succeed in the end.